Hi children, welcome to Pebbles. Today I am going to show you how to draw a diamond shape. Let's start. Take a scale. Draw a slanting line like this. Again a slanting line on the other side. And now join both the lines using a straight line at the top. And this looks like a triangle. And now from the center at the bottom part, draw two slanting lines, and again at the top on both the corners, two slanting lines, and both slanting lines should be joined using a straight line at the top. Now again we have both corners at the top, and join the center small triangle with that line. Again another slanting line on both the center. Thus we got two triangles at the top and three triangles at the bottom. Now at the center top, draw a small line around the diamond like this, small lines. Now we have finished on the right side. Similarly on the left side, draw small lines. And now we have drawn diamond easily. You can also try this. If you like this video, please like, comment, share, and don't forget to subscribe, Pebbles.